Donald Trump is making another stop in eastern North Carolina. Tomorrow, he'll hold a rally in Duplin County. WNCT's Elizabeth Tu spoke with Kenansville residents on why they think Trump chose to come to their small town.
When the news broke that Donald Trump would hold a rally in Kenansville on Tuesday, some residents say they were shocked.
Well, I'm kind of surprised he did, but I'm glad he did. Thinking about the smaller towns.
The small town with a population of 881 people isn't known for hosting presidential candidates.
Trump's coming because there's a lot of supporters. You don't really hear about anybody going to Kenansville or ever hear about Kenansville.
The Duplin County Sheriff says between 7 and 10,000 people are expected at Tuesday's rally, which will be held at the Duplin County Event Center. The event center is located off NC-11, which cuts through the heart of town.
To be told, I believe that it's really going to be a mess. I really believe it's going to be a mess. And I don't think that him coming here to the little town of Kenansville is going to benefit at all, especially not him.
So why is Mr. Trump coming to Kenansville? Answers are mixed. Some say it's to get the farmer's vote.
Well, maybe he wants to hear from the farmer. The farmer is, we're feeding the country. So maybe he's thinking that we're feeding the people. So maybe our vote will count.
Others just aren't sure.
I'm not sure. I'm sure he's got something up his sleeve. He always does.
Doors open at 3 Tuesday afternoon, and Mr. Trump is scheduled to speak at 5. In Kenansville, Elizabeth Tu, 9 on your side.
And starting at noon, traffic on NC-11 might get congestion, and in preparation for all the traffic, all Duplin County schools are closing at noon tomorrow. School spokesperson tells us they want to make sure all students are able to get home and buses can move safely.